Bianco 1, bandiera fuori. 700,000 feet in reality. Anyway, the team performed a two-foot mission in canopy, flying in two passes, as you just saw. Flags were open in formation, try to, of course, land safely and to approach close to each other in order to perform an accuracy landing in front of me. This, of course, was an honor for me. Everything was filmed by the solo one with the video camera that you just appreciate in front of you. It was planned. Everything was absolutely prepared and trained the day before. We are just very thankful and grateful to have this opportunity to show the capability that we perform. And pending your question, this concludes my short presentation.
Thank you very much, guys. That's wonderful.
Bravo. Joe Biden.